Hello everyone, and welcome back to Vampireville. Last time we left off, we had just helped Rover hide his money, and we're currently found that the boss is really sick, as well as that the boss wants to become a vampire, because vampires don't get sick, and if he becomes a vampire, he will be healed. We also figured out that his illness is giving him only 2 weeks to live. And then we also met the master and mistress of the castle, who are ghosts because they were killed. Let's begin.
Michael, I took over your room. Renfield said he'd find you another one. You mind taking your thing?
Certainly, sir. That's not our camera. Trying to remember where. Let's see. Now we just have to pack everything up.
So, have you been able to find out anything?
Yes. Vampires do not get sick. Nothing more than a runny nose.
Excellent, I thought so. I've been checking out our butler, and I think he's the man we need.
Yes, Glenfield is most positively a vampire.
He'll be bringing in my luggage in a minute. Try to convince him to help. Explain the situation. You're the expert.
I'll try. Hello, Glenfield.
Hello, sir.
We've had our share of disagreements, but let's let bygones be bygones.
I love that.
Yes,
pig.
Sir.
Bygones.
I want to ask you for a favor of rather delicate nature.
Unfortunately, sir, I won't be ready to help you until a bit later. Right now, I have to take Mr. Rockwell's luggage to the guest room.
Fine. I'll just pack my things.
See? I called it. Hints.
Now, how can I help you, sir?
You see, Glenfield, Mr. Rockwell has dreamt of becoming a vampire since he was a little boy, and only you can help him.
This is the first time I've ever heard such a request from a guest.
Drinking blood is a calling, believe you me. Mr. Rockwell is a man of considerable means and generosity.
It's not so easy to turn a human into a vampire. Let me tell you a secret, Mr. Christensen. For the bitten to become a vampire, he has to have the same blood type as the vampire who bit him.
And what happens if the blood types are different?
Then the victim dies of either blood contamination or blood loss.
Thank you, Glenfield.
So?
I've encountered some possible complications.
Don't talk to me about complications. All right, what is it?
In order for you to become a vampire, you have to have the same blood type as the vampire that bites you. Otherwise, you'll die in infinite suffering.
Damn it! My blood type shall be written on the diagnosis. It's here somewhere. Find it quickly.
Yay. No hints needed.
So?
BRB.
What's my blood type?
I don't see it here.
No? That's fine. I called for a nurse to come here just in case. Her name is Laura. She'll be able to determine my blood type. One thing, though. She can't know anything about the vampires.
Next, it's time to determine blood types. See, blood type. That's literally.
Are you the nurse, Laura?
Yes, Mr. Rockwell said you needed my help.
Excellent. We need to figure out what blood type some of the castle's inhabitants have.
That's quite easy. I've brought all the necessary equipment, just in case. Let me just put it all in my bag, and I'll be ready to go.
We're helping her with that, by the way. Okay, let's figure out to Mr. Rockwell's blood type. If I remember from my first playthrough of this,
so,
it's probably...
Who's our first patient?
Do you know Mr. Rockwell's blood type?
No, I don't remember.
Then he's our first patient.
Okay, let's start.
It's AB. His blood type is AB. I can already tell you what my blood type is. I don't have to know.
Hi, how are you? How's your boss?
Fine, but my assignment's changed a bit. You won't believe it, but I have to get blood samples from everyone in the castle.
Your father, for one.
And why would you need that?
You see, my boss has decided to become a vampire, so he doesn't die. So, I need to find a vampire who has AB blood.
I'll help you, but first, you have to win a game of Magic Solitaire.
Oh boy, I don't like this. See, it's different every time.
Hello.
see, that's what happens. Did I actually win? Oh my god. Maybe it's because I have been playing solitaire a lot. And I know that in this version you basically have to match them. And they have to be the exact same.
Well done! You could be a professional card player. You can start with my blood sample.
But I need vampire blood.
Why, Michael, that's not very open-minded of you. I've always wanted to know my blood type.
She might be blood type O. See? Eileen is me! She's got blood type O. So it's awesome.
Ellen has type O blood, but it looks weird.
What's so weird about it?
It looks like the blood of a corpse.
Are you serious? You must be mistaken. Just wait for me right here. I'll go get the other patients.
Next chapter.
Mary, could you do me a huge favor?
Everyone needs a favor, and I've got only two hands. You'll have to wait your turn. First, I need to gather all this stuff for Glenfield.
What stuff?
There are too many guests in the castle now. Glenfield told me to get all the silverware we have.
And once again, we're helping her with that. Ta-ta! I did it! I did it!
I think that's it.
Now I must find a box, otherwise I won't be able to carry it all.
And we're gonna help her do that too, I think.
Should do.
We're either gonna have to take everything out.
Yep.
Here's a box. You can put all the silverware in here.
Thanks for your help. Since you're being so nice today, maybe you can help me get the wine. I need a bottle of white and a bottle of red.
Okay, but then we get back to my request.
Done. Thanks. Though I'm not sure why you're bothering with all this.
Oh, yes? So you'll help me?
I have type A.
Then you can't.
Too bad. I wouldn't mind making some extra money. What type do you need?
AB.
Good luck.
Oops. Well, that was me playing Vampireville, everyone. Hope to see you around, and bye-bye!